do that, here we go. A minor, C, and then to G, and then to the D, then A minor, and then to the C, and then to the G, and then to the D, and then A minor, and then to the C, and then to the G, and then to the D, and then A minor, and rest on the A minor. We're going to play it again once the beat comes in, okay? It goes A minor, then to C, and then G, and then to D, and then A minor, and then to C, and then to G, and then to the D. This is good for now. A minor, then to the C, then to the G, and then to the D. Keep it up, G, and then to the D.